Dear Gurudev, what is the correct way for a perfectionist to lead his or her life? Not able to enjoy life.
Just relax. You are being carried on by the conveyor belt. Relax. You know? And have some lighter moment. Okay, don't think too much and wake up and see this universe is moving, things are moving, and there is always some good, some bad, some imperfect, some perfect things. You should take it and move on. Yesterday I had these two kids here, Banu's grandsons, talking, Shreya will tell you. One said, what will the kids grow up and become adult, what will happen? He says, they will become adult and then they will die. And after dying, what will happen? And this boy says that he'll come back as somebody else. And the other one says, the little one, 2 years, yeah.
No. No.
Ah, see.
Gurudev, that's what he said. We are kids and then we become adults and then we die and then we come back. And then again we grow up into kids and then we become into adults. And then we die and then we keep coming back.
And the other one said, then when you become adult, then when do you go back to yourself? Little one says. Then this one says, when we go back to ourselves, we don't come back. We go back towards, you know, this is what our, the talk of the generation, next generation. Children are talking philosophy. When you get back to yourself, you don't come, you don't die, you don't come back. You know, and kids now can read with eyes closed. You have all seen the intuition process? Yes, those who have not seen, see. Many kids here in the ashram, they do intuition process. They can say, they can predict. So, the many dimensions of life, many more dimensions are open to us. Yeah. And they won't see the most perfectionist, whom you think you are perfection. These kids don't see you as perfection. Far away from perfection. So far away from perfection. Because they can see, they can know what is going to happen and you don't know, you are worrying. So who is perfect? The kids have become more perfect than you. Right? So there is perfection in speech, in action and in the being. The perfection in being is most important. That is only possible. Perfection in action is impossible. That's why Lord Krishna says in Gita, Sahajam karma kaunteya sadosham api natyajit. Action is natural, don't let go of it. Though it has flaws, you have to do it. Actions cannot be without flaws. Words can be better. Words can be without flaws, but not 100%. But your being can be without flaws. Being can be perfect.